Federal judge overseeing criminal charges against Hunter Biden has asked for an update on his felony gun charge. Hunter Biden's lawyers say a diversion agreement that would spare him from the gun charges is still in place. But the agreement had been tied to a plea deal relating to separate tax charges, which a judge tossed out last month. Defense lawyers and prosecutors have until next Wednesday to update the judge on the case. Prosecutors plan to pursue the tax charges in another district.